Good, we at it again. It's Friday. Oh, my bad. It's Saturday, February 10th. I'm at the Elysian Park Stadium Way for the Cali West Originals Car Club 4th annual Love Between a Boy and Girl. So let's get into this and see what we see. This started at 10 and I think it ends at 6. It's 2:00 now. Damn, this Lincoln. That shit is sick. Cars right now. I know there's gonna be a cruise on Hollywood Boulevard. These are City Kings, Inland Empire. That rim though, that shit looking hard. How much are they?
$10 for the jello shots.
And how much for the
$5 for just the beer and $10 for Michelob. I think it's a good ball.
I'll get back with you, man.
No, I'm already here.
Let me see. All right, let's do it then. You got change for $20?
I do.
All right, let's do it. Let me get a Michelob, please.
Michelob?
Yeah. Might as well.
How are you gonna be on here thirsty? How are you gonna be on here with a dry mouth? Now I know.
For real. Speaking facts.
Thank you. I got this one. What's your name?
Jonathan.
It would be Jonathan.
Unfortunately.
It's always the Jonathans I fall in love with, that's fine. I have three baby daddies, they're all Jonathans. I'm joking.
Yeah, I'm gonna add one more then, huh?
Oh, why not? I mean, fuck it. I'm ready at fucking four. Oh, shit. Stop. You're making me nervous.
No, my bad.
No, go don't for even it, look
dude.
At me.
No, handle. Do
I'm
your
joking.
Thing.
How old are you?
Too old.
How old? Nah, 37.
Exactly. Damn.
Really?
For real.
You look about my baby daddy's age. I'm 27.
Yeah? Nice, nice. How's your day going?
I mean, it's good. I'm making money, so that happens. It's actually my first time doing this event. And it's
really?
Cool.
Where do you come from? Are you from around here?
I'm from San Gabriel Valley.
Where do you live?
El Monte.
Okay.
You stay around here or what?
Ontario.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I work out in that direction. I work out in Riverside.
So there's no reason you can't go see me because you pass right by Ontario.
See? Exactly.
What do you do for a living?
I'm a forklift operator, but I also do YouTube.
YouTube? What do you do on YouTube?
Car events like this.
Oh, okay.
So,
yeah, my son loves watching YouTube.
Oh, really?
Yeah, but I don't let him.
Yeah,
some
shit is really not good to be on there for kids.
Well, we bought him a Nintendo, so now I can't really control all the time.
Ah, yeah, I see that.
She told me I need to put my hair up, but why the fuck would I put my hair up?
It's gonna get warm, watch, once you start making all
no,
that money.
No, it's already fucking. I'm sweating over here, and you're making me nervous, so it's making me more
sweaty. Oh, shit. My bad. It happens.
It happens to me all the time, Tom Murray.
No. Thank you. Here's my YouTube channel, so if you want to check out my videos.
If you want me to just have you on something, it's okay. Just
yeah, message
that.
Me. We'll see what's up. Take care. Day. Thank you.
Bye.
So we got this Michelada for $10. About to get in trouble. For sure. Drops this shit too. There goes fucking like $3 worth of drink. But I mean, not bad for $10. You gotta always support anyone that's trying to make a come up. Get their fucking hustle on. Can't hit on that shit. See, this shit's starting to pick up. Lights on the boulevard. Traffic over here now. Now it's just trying to maneuver my way through without fucking getting hit in this motherfucker. Damn, this is badass white walls.
What words could I describe? There's no fiction.
as fuck. Damn, dashboard all done too. That shit fucking dope. Last time I came through this way, and let me tell you, getting here is not too bad. The parking is a bitch though, for sure. Because to get through there, it's gonna fucking take you a minute. My bad, I'm not cussing, but if you don't find a spot over there, then you're pretty much cruising around looking for somewhere to park. Smell all the different types of food cooking, the barbecue, the asada. Besides that, you smell all the weed smoke too. Damn, I didn't really want to drink. And she got me.
I was trying to be natural for the video.
No worries. Thank you.
Thank you.
about coming here is that it's very tight squeeze. You got one lane for the cars on each side, then you still got to try to walk by. That's why you can see right there how much space you got.
vendors too. Have to go check them out.
Try to grab this over here. Snacks too. Trouble being here. On the real.
I wish that you were mine.
Fortress of Darkness. That shit was pretty tight. Yeah, the Viper painted on the side. Double back, then we'll chill for a minute and see what's up. See if anything else pops up. See if I can wake, make my way across the street. Barbecue. I've got this barbecue for sure. This shit is bomb. He has some bomb ass. So if you ever see it, make sure you hit that spot up for sure. I usually see them in different car events in LA and the IE. Keep it pushing, let's see what we see. Without trying to get in trouble and shit. Got the Latin Queens right here. Queens representing. Loving it. Hell yeah. Scalping traffic here. Picking up. Got some more cars that pulled up. People are still cruising it. Sensation. This is pretty crazy. It's all right. Oh, them rims have little hearts in them. That's hard. I think I'm gonna post in the middle for a little bit. Just watch cars go by and figure out about the next spot. Still got a couple hours till one show. I thought this was recording longer. It's only been 37 minutes. Speakers. Thank you. Truck is badass. Superstore.
Thank you.
Car Club. Life without good. What they're doing over there, but it looks like they're trying to do some type of photo shoot or record some shit. But let's see, fuck it, let's walk around, I guess. Too much, there's just so much going on. I'm trying to fucking see what I can see. Sometimes I'm just pointing the camera, I'm not even really looking at exactly in the same direction that the camera is. Trying to be where the sun doesn't get it too much.
Candy bar?
Yeah, the other round. Walk this way. This one, as always, thank you for tuning in, much appreciated, and catch you on the next one.